today's challenge question says, fill in the blanks with a plus or a minus, okay? And we have 9, and then we have some brackets which show that's where our missing sign is. So 9 plus or minus, we don't know which one. 4, take away 2 equals 11. And we need to figure out what sign goes in those brackets, goes in that gap. Now, our easiest way to do this is just to try them both. We can try a plus sign and we can try a minus sign and see which one gives us 11. So I'm going to start with my minus sign, okay? I'm going to say, let's try it with a minus in there. So we're going to try the sum 9, take away 4, take away 2 equals 11, equals 11. Now let's do this in steps. 9 take away 4, what's 9 take away 4? Well, if I'm on 9, I can take away 1, 2, 3, 4. That leaves me with 5. So 9 take away 4 is 5. So we have 5 take away 2 equals 11. What is 5 take away 2? 5 take away 2, if we take away 1, 2, we're left with 3, aren't we? So this would say 3 is equal to 11. Well, that's not right, is it? 3 is definitely not the same as 11. So our minus sign doesn't work. If we put a minus, a takeaway in there, then it doesn't work. We don't get 11. So let's try our plus sign, shall we? We can think, what if it is actually 9 plus 4 take away 2 equals 11? Does this work? Well, let's start at the beginning again. 9 plus 4, what is 9 plus 4? Well, if we start adding, we have 10, 11, 12, 13. So this first part gives us 13, and then we still need to take away 2. Now, 13 take away 2, does that equal 11? Yes, it does, doesn't it? 13 take away 2 does equal 11. So this must be our right answer. Now, there's actually a bit of a hint we can use here to think about which one it might have been without doing any working out, is that we can see our answer 11 is bigger than the number we start with. We start with the number 9 and we finish the answer with up to our sum is the number 11, which is bigger than the number 9. So if all we did was take away, we already have take away 2. If we did take away 4 as well, well, we know that when we do take away, that makes our number smaller. So there's no way that we could take away 2 numbers from the number 9 and get a number that was bigger than 9, could we? Because take away makes numbers smaller. So that's our hint that it couldn't possibly be a takeaway sum. We would have to do at least a little bit of adding to get a number bigger than 9. So that's another hint you might have spotted to help you see straight away which one it is. But we can always try both signs to double check our answer, and we can see that